Hey, Morgan.
Hey, Claire.
Do you think the camera's on?
Yes.
We should probably start.
Okay. Welcome to Eno.
Hey, and this is Claire.
This is Morgan.
And we are here to give you Thursday night updates.
So, first on our subject matter is mission trip fundraising.
True. If you're going on a mission trip, you should start fundraising today. You probably should have started fundraising yesterday.
Yes.
So, 10 seconds ago, you should start doing that.
Yeah. Now. So, if you need ideas for fundraising, you should talk to one of our staff members or anyone that might have an idea how to fundraise.
Yeah.
We have some ideas, actually.
Yeah. You can do things like car washes.
Or garage sales.
Or bake sales.
Or washing a dog.
Or selling plasma.
Or selling your organs.
I don't think you get money for that.
You can on the black market. There are ways.
All right.
So thinking about mission trips, let's think about Panama. If you want to go to Panama, it's not too late. You should pick up an application like right now and turn it in by tomorrow and schedule an interview like right now or tomorrow.
Yeah, when you go to cafe, there hopefully will be somewhere you can sign up.
Yeah, yeah. Or you can just talk to a staff member. If you want their number, I'll give them to you. Or anything like that. Yeah. Or you can just stalk them. Okay, well speaking about stalking.
Yep.
We're in cafe right now.
We are in cafe. In fact, we're in the new edition library of the cafe.
Brand new. Yep. So, if you want to come see it, or go to cafe, or buy coffee.
Yeah, or any other things that you can do, like pray, or meet friends, you should come to the cafe.
Yeah, right on Johnston, right by Papa John's.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
It's a good location.
It is a good location. It's right by, just come.
Yeah. So, if you want an excuse to come to cafe, if you feel like you're a little too freaked out to come on your own, you can start something and begin an I-team. If I can speak, it'd be okay. But it's alright! You can join an I-team. You should talk to Miranda Taylor about that. We've got quite a few different I-teams to choose from.
And if you want to join a life group, we highly encourage that. If you're a man, you should talk to Lee. If you're a woman, you should talk to Kelsey.
Yeah.
Speaking about Kelsey, there's a few T-Nails left. Only a few.
Yeah.
Like, you can count them on not more than two hands.
Yeah.
So you should invite people, because you know how like there's empty seats everywhere? Yeah.
They should be filled.
They should be filled with your friends.
Yes, with your friends, or, you know, not your friends.
People that you don't know.
Yeah. You
can, yeah.
You know, the people on the street, they're cool too. You know, college people and stuff.
Yeah, make sure they go.
They're not dogs.
You
can't really have dogs. So make sure they're people.
Yeah.
Not animals, and we'll be good.
Yeah. If you missed anything, you should go to lachialpha.org.
You should.
Yeah, L-A-C-H-I-A-L-P-H-A.org.
Yeah.